has been one of the better performers we've had. He's hitting 360 on the year.
What?
First pitch swing, that was pretty deep, deep, deep. That was bad.
Thank you.
Valentino with the pitch. And Schiffer ends up lining over to Dennis Baker, who's easily looking up. Delivering the pitch to Jones as he ends up lining it over to Andrew Vaughn, who's going to run back and then pass it over to Patino. With an RBI single back and forth during the Husky rally. Tipping, they have one that we were expecting from him. Patino delivers and ends up actually. Emmanuel's with the pitch. And Andrew Vaughn actually lines over the 3-4 on the right field, but he's able to easily make the base. I'm not sure if we'll consider him a definite saving threat. Delivering the pitch over to, oh, and he actually ends up trying for it, but Emmanuel's with the 0-2. And Davis actually ends up lining it over to the 3-4 hole, so that's going to be a base hit for Jonah Davis. Ooh. Oh no, and they actually end up catching Jonah Davis in between there as Stephen Davis is going to time that perfectly. This is Davis is able to see that. He's safe! Looks like the rest of
it. It was maybe the starter last year.
He had to play a full time this year, but sort of is becoming the new main starter.
No, I mean, he's going to sweep in. He's going to let him go home. It looks like he's got time to go home.
Joe Davis throws
it
up here.
Gets good contact there. Hits it to center field. Let's see if Tyrus can make the play.
Another breaking pitch.
Looks like it hits the right field. Matt Barr is under it though, and he makes it.